Donna's Revenge, Confessions of an Ex-Contestant.
Hello! I'm really excited because I'm on my way to audition for the reality show Team Mom, which I can totally get. I would be like perfect on that show and so could win it because like any competitive game we play, like the three-legged race or tag or the watermelon toss, I would totally win because I am not actually pregnant. Grey's Anatomy was shooting outside the police station, so after my parole meeting, I borrowed this prosthetic stomach. I was just sitting there next to the food table, so I figured no one would miss it. And it is so real looking, I feel like wearing it around just to like skip to the front of the toilet line. And I'm also totally perfect for this show because I practically look 15, and anyone who knows me knows I don't act a day over 12. I'm definitely ready to go head to head with some teen moms. Wish me luck. Well, that was stupid. Apparently, you have to actually have the baby. And I was like, well, I'm not really pregnant, so I can't really have a baby now, can I? And I was like, well, no one likes watching babies anyway. That's boring. Like, a better idea would be like, show what happens before the baby. Like, you go to parties and go like drinking and on dates or whatever. What happens that makes you pregnant? You show that part because no one wants to watch a baby be in a competition with a grown-up anyway, because everyone's going to feel sorry for the baby because it's like a baby and they're going to be like, oh, let the baby win, even though it shouldn't. And then the whole competition is like a joke. So I was like, I will be your teen mom, but no babies. That is my one rule, no babies. And I don't really like snakes, but if I have to, I'd rather have a snake than a baby. I think you definitely got what I was saying, but it probably has to think about it.